Hey everybody, this is Game Freak 10124. Welcome to the finale of Let's Play Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu. If I knew this was going to be the finale in the previous video, I would have said I'll see you guys next time for the finale. But anyway, I'm going to start off by battling Blue one last time, taking out a couple other trainers, and then after that it'll be rematching the Elite Four and Champion Battles. Oh, couldn't stand away from my greatness. Anything about your Elite Two, that one's been getting pretty strong recently. You better watch out. Only much commentary in this video, because it's pretty much going to be all battles. One thing I can say is off-screen, I finished off Arcanine and Spearow with their Arcanine, or rather their Growlithe and Spearow candies, so all my Pokemon are maxed out at 10,000 CP, and they cannot use any more of their own candies for raising their stats. At this point, about the only things left in the game is finishing the Pokedex. That's something I'm not going to do. Grinding out money for things such as the crown, I'm not going to do that. I already did that in Let's Go Eevee. Battling all the Master Trainers, there's no way in hell I'm taking my time doing that. At least is being able to rematch the gym leaders once a day and other things once a day, and being able to go to do the Elite Four, grind Pokemon to level 100. Crap, I meant to Mega Evolve. If I sent this one in, I was thinking Mega Charizard X. I made a mistake. That was a critical hit. That was a critical hit. That's the overpoweredness of raising up Pokemon stats with candy in this game. This is a true critical hit. I think that's the same dialogue as previously. Now it's time to go to Cerulean City to battle the trainer I was lying to battle previously. To get this trainer to appear in Cerulean City, you do have to rematch the Elite Four, so I did that off-screen previously. Let me get off from you real quick by bringing this one in. Out, whatever. But yeah, rematch Green here. Rematch the Elite Four. Green will appear here. You can rematch her once a day, just like the gym leaders. You were hit by a low-flying Pokeball. I don't know why I said floking. Dad, I couldn't catch you this time either, huh? Well, never mind, you show me how strong you've gotten. Why don't you say she's like in the 70s now? She's supposed to be more powerful than the gym leaders. Up 66. So, although that's higher than blue. And of course, green and blue there, other than just blue being given that name in general, they're going for Pokemon Green, which was the Japanese version that was known as Pokemon Blue with Blastoise on the cover in the States and probably all the countries besides Japan.
Thank you. Come on, what's with that?
Well, I think you play strong already, so what do you say? Don't you think it's time to become one of my Pokemon along with Mewtwo, of course.
Is it good? I didn't want to pick those Pokeballs up again. I don't even need them.
Let me see. I don't know how the frick to change your title. I don't know how to do this. You have to go to the Game Freak office and frickin' sell it on. I'm not gonna bother with that. It'll just stay Golduck Master. So that's not worth my time at all. Planning on doing some Pokemon XD tonight. Yet. So, Pokemon League it is. Indigo Plateau. We battle blue, we battle green. Now it's time to battle red. I don't know if he starts off with Pikachu or not, so let's see. Kind of a shame they don't give him the... It's understandable, but it's still a shame they don't give him a remix of the frickin' Champion slash versus Red music from the Johto games. Look to you and ready to Pokeball. You want to battle him? No. Then Dots. One shot. Want to see if I can't sweep his team with this thing. Yay, mistake. I don't think he'll heal though. With my stats, I'll survive that. Lapras. I guess you don't have experience for this battle. That's lame, you do not get experience for this battle. What the heck's up with that? You can rematch him once a day, why do you not get experience points for battling him? That's stupid. And why did that do so little? Ha! Shoe determination. Did you to survive that thing with so much HP, get out. How is that Arcanine so freaking bulky? Oh, you can't heat on this either, just like in freaking... I guess he counts as a master trainer, or... No, not as a coach trainer. I guess that explains the no experience. Okay, that's why you don't get experience for him. You can't use any items in battle, so since you have to battle 6 master trainers to do fight him, he counts as a master trainer. Stop using Roar! Stupid! I hate when the AI does that dumb crap. I'm wanting to stick to my guns and solo him with Pikachu, and he keeps using stupid Roar. And I can't use the Pokeball, even if I could. I don't know if I can or not, but I can't stall with using Arc of the Pokeball. I hate when the AI goes for Roar. Let's switch into someone that's not Pikachu then. Is he using Roar because I'm switching Pikachu in, or is he just using Roar because his AI is being dumb? He was using Roar because I keep switching in Pikachu. There's another instance of the AI knowing exactly what you're going to do, just like with them freaking spamming the Shadow Panic move in Pokemon XD. That's stupid that the AI can know what you're going to do and use a move based on your decision. That's crap. Get out of here, you stupid dog. Stupid dumb Roar crap. Good lord, that didn't do anything. And I know Thunderbolt ain't gonna do jack, but can you not? Seriously. That literally does nothing at all. I don't know what I was about to say. Stupid frickin' crap. Oh, still though. Oh crap, I can't Forest Door though. And obviously he's gonna freaking go for stupid Protect. Or not. You've gotta be freaking kidding me with that rest bull crap. That's it. So much for soloing with Pikachu. Stupid frickin' fat lax using rest. Sleep talk or snore. No. Stupid crap. Oh, it tried to use Protect. That's why I had Priority. Can't, oh shit, it wasn't double Protect because it wasn't able to use it because of being asleep. Stupid piece of crap Fatlax getting the Parahax. And it's probably gonna use Rest now. I'm glad Paralysis was nerfed, otherwise it would have outsped. Oh, that's his Mega Evolution. You think to fit their names, it would have gave Blue Blastoise, Green Venusaur, and Red Charizard. But no, they give Blue Red. They give, they give Blue Charizard. They give Red Venusaur, and they give Green Blastoise. Which fire super active ends grass. So yeah, they gave them the Pokemon that their name, the color of the type that their name corresponds with is super effective against. So blue is water, that's super effective against red. Or rather crap. Blue is water, super effective against fire. And blue has Charizard. Frickin' green represents grass. Green, the trainer green has Blastoise, and grass is super effective against water. And then red represents fire, super effective against grass. And the trainer red has Venusaur. I wonder if that's what they were going for with the decision to give red Venusaur, green Blastoise, and blue Charizard in this game. Or these games, I should say. I bet that's why they did that. If that's a coincidence, that's a mighty heavy coincidence. Alright, old Battle Master. Hey, I've only fought 6 of the Master Trainers and didn't do any of the quests for the trainers that don't, you don't actually battle. Bad one is on way, but you can battle them once a day. I'll bring out my Mega Evolver.
Yeah, 431 attack. Drill. I swear there's another one I haven't used. Seriously? Okay, good. I don't know why they didn't give her a mega slow, bro.
Now I can even feel the intensity of your battle, Laurel, I'm here. Now it's time for me to show you the power of my fighting type Pokemon who have been training just as hard as you've trained your team, surely. Hoo ha, hoo ha. I need to get the. Ugh. God, I figured he was bringing that thing in. That's what it is. I already used these two and the Bureau. And then you go along as a bowl and go along. Also, I could use this thing to drill Ronba. Whatever the Pokemon was. Go low and go on. I have regrets. So my training is still lacking. Is that it? Go ahead, not trouble yourself on my behalf. Continue to move forward.
Starts with wheezing or something. Oh, she starts with Arbok. I'll start with this one. Should have mega wall, the wall. Haha. Alolan Marowak. Golduck, and I think Sandslash is the other one I haven't used. We'll be right back.
Oh sure, now you bring in the freaking Gyarados. One thing I didn't think of was this thing. Oh well, fine. That's all I use it, bringing it against the Mega Gyarados. Not even a critical hit. Okay then, I guess it just has one Dragonite this time around then. Alolan Exeggutor.
I'm going to use Earthquake. Because he evolves into Mega Charizard. It becomes Dragon type, but it loses its flying type. Let me see the order. And, actually not quite gonna go into this real quick. Beautiful white shell that may have drifted from a sea in a warm region. That's not what it's called. It's not what it's called, but I have to magically wonder if that's supposed to be a shoal shell from third gen. Anyway, I could read his dialogue, but I won't. The commentary up here. After this video, you guys will see a video that I made by splitting up my first time through the champion battle video, where it's just the champion battle and the credits, and then a separate video where it's just the credits. So anyway, that's it, guys. That's it for my commentary for this video, and this will be it for this let's play after the final battle and registering the Pokemon the Elite Four. I hope you guys all enjoyed this video and have all enjoyed this let's play, and look forward to me starting a let's play of Pokemon Brilliant Diamond next month. Either December or hopefully the latest January, I'll be started back up with Battle Evolution after finishing Emerald and XD for Pokemon let's plays. But anyway, guys, I'll see you guys in the future for future let's plays, and those and other future let's plays, as well as whatever else you guys watch next in the way of my videos on YouTube. Bye, everybody.